Only on 4, a 12-year-old boy brutally attacked in the lunchroom at the Pressley Ridge School, sliced across his face and then beaten. 50 stitches, that's what it took to close the boy's wounds. And what you're about to see is disturbing. These are the vicious cuts Shannon Grant suffered to his face. Even though he's in pain, he calmly told us the violent attack started with a simple hello.
I said, what's up to the boy? And he said, don't effing talk to me.
That's when he says the 17-year-old swung a plastic plate at Shannon's head.
And the plate hit me in my face. I started running, and then after that, I fell. And he just hopped on me and then threw all and just kept punching me in my face. And I kept bleeding.
Shannon's mom received the horrifying call. Her son was being rushed to Children's Hospital.
Because I'm not understanding why or how this took place when there was a million staff around and my child was, you know, beat almost to death for nothing.
Shahida wants answers why the 17-year-old, who she says has behavioral issues, was in the same lunch as her son, a son now living in fear.
You know, my child has over 50 stitches in his face right now. Can possibly live with that scar for the rest of his life on his face. You know, he plays football for Homewood, and he's no longer allowed to even play the sport that he enjoys the most.
Shahida says police told her the other boy's mother is turning him into police tonight to face charges, but Shannon is too afraid to go back to school.
The school is supposed to be his safe haven when he's not at home. And I feel like they have not done their jobs today.
Now, we just heard back from police. The 17-year-old will be charged with aggravated assault, and he may be charged as an adult in this case. We left messages at the school and have not yet heard back. Tune into Channel 4 Action News this morning for the latest on this story.